Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. I'd like to extend a thank you to Marlena for the lotion. It's fabulous. Now then, welcome and good morning to all of you to my State of the Highlanders address. Now before I begin, I'd like to drop a few bars. This is to just facilitate some good vibes between me and you. Here I go. I'm like, hey, what's up? Hello. You already know. Thank you. Just a few more. These ones are Michelle and the girls' favorites. Who runs the world? Girls. Who runs the world? Girls. Followed by all the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. Now put your hands up. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. One more. Just one more. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Speaking of, that's where the food stays. Food is remaining on the first floor. Shorecrest is a multi-story facility, and food remains on the first floor. That means you shouldn't be eating it on the second or the third floor, or the stairs for that matter, for the sake of your fellow students and faculty. A, B, and C days, they're no longer a thing. They've been replaced with A, E, and O days. What this means is basically, A is for all, it's in all classes, so 1 through 6. E is for even, so periods 2, 4, and 6. O is for Obama. It's actually for odd, so 1st, 3rd, and 5th period. I'd like to extend a welcome to the exchange students, the class of 2019, and any new students in sophomore, junior, or senior classes, as well as the new administration and staff. Welcome. But there's something you need to know. There's a pep assembly on the 25th of September. Not December, or October, or November for that matter, September. But what this means is you need some spirit gear. Now, we've got you covered. It's green and gold. And you can purchase this at Miss Andy Denny's window. That's where you pay your fees and your fines. We've got great things like hats, shades, and handkerchiefs. It's all available. Now, just a quick disclaimer before I finish this all off. I am the POTUS, but I'm not the POTUS. What this means is that this cannot be cited by Fox or CNN. Now, I'm going to drop one last bar. This is an original by me, Barack, and it uses the term POTUS. Now, I just want to make it clear for all adults in the room, this is not an expletive term. It's not derogatory. It's 100% family-friendly and PG. It stands for President of the United States. It is also my Twitter handle, so give me a follow. Here I go. Yes, I'm the POTUS. You already know this. Stay in school, kids. That's how you stay in the biz. Don't do drugs. They're not cool. They make you drool. Unless you got Obamacare, because then you rule. Thank you. Check out my mixtape on SoundCloud.
Hi, I'm Michaela.
And I'm Kira.
And we have advice for you guys.
Welcome back.
This is the intro part.
Oh, yes?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, hey guys, this is Ash. She's a sophomore. He's about to give some freshman advice.
Freshman advice? When it comes to like hallways and like things like hallway associated, don't stand in like the middle of the hallways. Like that's bad. Don't. You'll get yelled at by upperclassmen. Don't be afraid to be hyphy. Don't be afraid to be hyphy during like assemblies and football. Yeah. Don't be afraid to be hyphy. Be hyphy. Yeah. Keep up your grades, please. Yes. Yeah. Please. Yeah.
Ash.
Back. Right there.
This is Nick. He's gonna be a junior, and he has advice for sophomores.
Hey, I'm Nick Kinkoff. All right, I got a couple tips for you guys. Okay, so sophomore slump, yeah, that's a thing. All right, so you gotta study, you gotta pay attention in class, and do your homework. Also, when you're in the parking lot, you guys, I know you're getting your license, it's all cool and stuff, but don't drive like an idiot, because that pisses me off and I'll hit your car. All right, vote Nick for president.
Hey guys! This is Marcus! He's a senior and he's gonna be doing some junior advice.
Take time for yourself. If you thought the sophomore slump was bad, watch out. Grades are important.
That's great.
This is Ms. Malton. She's our college and career counselor. Number one piece of advice, don't stress. It's all gonna work out. Number two, be kind. It's exactly like your kindergarten teacher said. Please and thank you are the magic words. And number three, let's show colleges everywhere everything you have to offer. Come and find me in the College and Career Center.
Welcome back, SC. Hi, how's it going? School year starts when the bars start flowing. Reppin' S-H-O-R-E to the crest. I ain't no DJ Khaled, but you know we the best. And haven't you noticed? That's our oldest, the coldest. And he also the boldest. And his spirit's the goldest. When it comes to SC, oh, it's the commander. Now let me introduce my bro, Young Highlander.
It's a 2019 kid, if you haven't noticed. Green, blue, yellow, two, shout out the homie Otis. I'm supposed to wanna hear it, but they know that we got spirit. They don't talk about it, cause everybody fear it. 1961, we all, we got it done. The competition over, cause we already won. It's SC if you missed it. Go up the shore like this week. I asked them who their favorite freshman, they said this week.
And we always keep it clean. Missing Nathan Zonga repping 2017.
And I'm repping SC, SCNN with the ASB.
This track is getting kinda old, so let me remind you to bleed, train, and be gold. We gone.